Hey, how's it? Cowboy Boss here. How you doing? So Thursday night football, Cowboys versus Saints. You know who I'm rolling with? I'm rolling with the Cowboys. So yeah, I was gonna make this video yesterday, but my allergies was acting up, and I worked graveyard last night, and I had some things I had to plan today. But since my allergies was pretty bad yesterday, I kind of overslept today. But regardless, got the video going now. So we play in our third game in 13 days against a team that constantly gives us a hard time, in that dome, in that dome on top of that. So yeah. And then we got all the off the field stuffs, Tristan Hill suspended, got his one reduced, but still yet something added. Terrence Steele, Nashon Wright, COVID, Mike McCarthy, COVID, some of the coaches, COVID, and, so it's like all these added media stuffs and all that. So, yeah. And I know the Saints is not where they want to be, and I know some guys going, well, they don't want Drew Brees anymore. Well, the last time we played them, they beat us with, oddly enough, a guy that just beat us. A few weeks ago, in Teddy Bridgewater, so you cannot just say that. And then like I said, with all the negative stuff going around, for me, and I know a lot of us Cowboy fans go through it too. Like as soon as I went into work yesterday, when the Mike McCarthy thing popped up. Dan Quinn, and then Dan Quinn got announced as the head coach, the interim coach. You guys gonna have Dan Quinn to head coach you guys? 28-3. Well, remember I was against your Cowboys that you did the watermelon onside kick. I was like, yeah, okay, whatever. It's more like that for me. So yeah. And then the Saints, they're a weird team in a sense. I mean, they beat some good teams. I mean, they beat the Packers, they beat the Patriots, they beat the Buccaneers. And I know we can say, oh, there was different circumstances. I don't care, they beat them, And then when an opponent like the Cowboys comes around, the fans are gonna be super rabid because they want to beat them. And it's like and Cowboys losing three of the last four games. It'd be more fun to just like go. They want to rub it in, and all that kind of stuff. And the media already, the Cowboys look to bounce back against the Saints. So like the Saints don't wanna be like that. So yeah, we're getting Amari Cooper back, but I don't know when he was activated, but did he get to practice with the team this whole week? So if Kellen Moore says what he says, is like. He's gonna either have to develop a certain package that he has, or or that they dialed it down and they're gonna run a certain amount of plays, and he's gonna we don't know how much he's gonna be playing in this game. Tank Lawrence probably is the most positive thing that out of it because Tank Lawrence is a veteran guy. And then also he's great against the run, which oddly enough, Taysom Hill comes back. Alvin Kamara looks like he's gonna come back, and Mark Ingram as well. So we need a guy that's great against the run, and get some quarterback pressures, help Micah Parsons out a little bit, and a good veteran presence, and all that. There's two things that we've got. Either we gotta have a solid defensive performance. Well, I mean, we gotta have a solid defensive performance because you cannot allow like how we did with the Raiders. You cannot allow like how we did with the Broncos to think that to let them think that they can play. Especially a struggling offense. You can't allow them to get and get the crowd more and more involved and all that. And then their defense is a solid defense. I would love, would be perfect. The perfect scenario is that, we get the ball. I don't know if first or second, but if we get the ball and we score early and all that, then we can apply the pressure to them. But you know, like the way the offense has been playing the last few weeks is like, okay, our defense gotta hold up, and then as the game goes on, you know, offense can get into the flow and then take over the game. You know, but we do need this win. I mean, after this, we play a lot of division rivals. We play another top NFC team, so we need this win and all that. And you know, we just want to look back and go, you know, this is November from hell, and let's move on to December and January. All right, that's my video. Mahalo for watching. Pani ola boys, who you with? You know who I'm with? I'm with the Dallas Cowboys.